Right, he's not wasting any time. Right into the ring. Look at these two go at it. This is an all-out brawl.
A fight just broke out.
Hammering away. The official trying to separate the men.
Get the match started.
He's got to check on a check to make sure the guy can continue, and he can.
There we go.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Oh my word, what a slam.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
I don't remember the AJ Styles makes the cover. Let's talk about John Cena. You have to respect the way he goes about his business. He's all up. John Cena makes the cover. AJ Styles into the cover.
Two.
You know, Cole, right from day one of his WWE life, John Cena has been squarely under the brightest spotlight there is. His very first match at the top level of World Wrestling Entertainment was against Kurt Angle. I mean, as a complete unknown, Cena stepped right up and answered a challenge from one of the toughest superstars out there. That's jumping into the deep end with both feet.
Whoa, don't get up. We know what this is. They can end it here.
Right now. Oh, there's the kick out, avoiding the loss.
Man, that was close, though. I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Well, as for the start to John Cena's distinguished WWE career, I think jumping straight into the deep end with his inaugural match against Kurt Angle.
What a counter that was.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Whoa, sub reversal by John Cena.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Wow, what power. John Cena has dominated as of late, and from the way it looks, this might not stop. And right now, AJ Styles is visibly bleeding.
Look at those eyes. Oh yeah, this could be big.
AJ with the wherewithal to get out of the way.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
Takes to the air.
Wow.
What? Does he have his eyes open? Textbook snapmare.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Got to be careful not to take on too much more damage here. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying. He's in full-on attack mode now. Right now, the momentum is with AJ Styles, and who knows when it'll stop.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
This may be it.
And the shoulders up now, that's a kick out.
Nice. Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Boy, did he get dropped or what?
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
John Cena with a slick reversal.
A shoulder block.
It could be over here.
You cannot teach the type of tenacity that we're witnessing here. This is unreal. I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
What a devastating shot to the top of the skull.
Yeah.
And it's AJ Styles executing the reversal.
Well, back to old reliable.
Who's old reliable?
That was my first wife.
Well, man, he's going off here. I don't know if this is by design or if he just lost his mind.
Yeah, I think he's stuck on the repeat button.
You witness this type of physicality and wonder, if it looks this bad on the outside, how much worse is it on the inside?
Yeah, there could be some serious internal damage here.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
AJ Styles putting it on him right now. A sharp kick.
Whoa, sub reversal by John Cena.
Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, barely at 2.5. What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
John Cena with a slick reversal.
Three.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Shoulders down, this could be it.
Count, ref, count.
Two.
You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude. I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
If you thought Monday Night Raw was exciting last night, just wait until you see what we have scheduled for tonight. Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Two.
Whoa, sub reversal by John Cena.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Look out!
John Cena is bleeding profusely now.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Two.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count.
Cena with a textbook counter.
Yeah, you know, I know some people don't want to hear it, but the truth is, John Cena is so technically sound.
Great reversal.
Styles, a fireman's carry.
Oh, no.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
He was able to reverse that.
Oh, that.
Can he score the pin? Will it be?
Two.
I've seen every episode of SmackDown over the years, and I assure you this one ranks right up there with the best.
Oh no, that slam didn't look pretty.
And here's the champ, John Cena.
You can't see me, but I think you're about to feel this.
AJ Styles just too quick.
He is quick.
John Cena with a slick reversal.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical. What a counter that was. And it's AJ Styles executing the reversal. Wow, he's still down after that.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
John Cena is all fired up.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
He gets out of trouble there.
AJ Styles setting him up.
Look at this. Two.
Whoa, sub reversal by John Cena.
Well, that'll send you to the chiropractor.
AJ with the wherewithal to get out of the way.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Here we go. AJ Styles setting up.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Two, three.
And AJ Styles is your winner.
Here's your winner, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
Big pinfall victory here tonight.
Bad job by John Cena here tonight. You just can't go out like that.
What a way to kick off tonight.